Here endeth the fabrication and painting video. Tomorrow, when the paint is dried, we will have the fitted Subaru Forester with Bullbar, we hope.